What it do, gang? It's Money Rich back with another video, man. Today we are at what we call the farmer's market. You know, be a lot of good deals and things, organic foods and stuff like that. I like to eat organic once a month. I'm just playing, but yeah, I like to come down here and check things out and see what's to offer. So here we go. I'll let you boy. As y'all can see, man, there's a lot of people here, man. A lot of networking, a lot of people buying stuff.
I remember hearing about a new Apple store, but I never, like I said, I just never heard.
Yeah, there's a pros and cons.
as you can see, man, there's a lot of things you can buy at the farmer's market. So
yeah,
a lot of organic stuff, pies. Hi. I'm good. I shout you out though.
Oh, good. Thank you.
So what do you sell?
What?
That's what do you sell?
Here. We sell mead. We sell all these. Mead, tomatoes, honey.
It's cool.
All natural, just like wine, honey, and sticky grapes. Tasting room at 321
seconds. That's it's that EBT.
You need to get cash and it's gonna be girl looking at.
How you doing?
love it?
It's one of them where when it's hot out, it keeps you cool. When it's cold, it keeps you
shopping?
No, vlogging, working, man. Working.
Oh, working. Okay.
Oh, yeah. How you doing? Oh, yeah. A lot of people. Hello, how you doing?
Right home. Yeah.
ladies, they even have wine. You gotta make everything yourself, or is this all the wine that you make yourself?
Yeah, Dyer Store.
Okay. They also have things on this end, well, down on the other end of the levee. Nice little petting zoo.
Yep.
Is that the weird chicken you're talking about?
Yes. No, for their parents.
Rub it all in. Now go back over there by Uncle Bob.
Come on, we're done.
Did you like that?
That's crazy. They got a petting zoo, man. Feed an animal for a dollar. But I think we come to the end of this video. But this, you know, we got the view of the river. Nice and chill. So but yeah, they got pizza. A lot of other things right here. A little bar, you get liquor, you get everything here. So if you ever in the Quad City area, man, you need to come down here and check it out. Man, so this is your boy Money Rich, man. About to check you out. Like I said, man, I'm gonna let you know what go on where I'm at. You know, we got the farmer's market. They got the fair, another fair, the Mississippi Valley Fair this weekend. So I don't know, man. Just gonna let y'all tap in, man. See what y'all see. Y'all come around my area, see what it's about. So this is Money Rich, the Real Swervel. I'm out. New gang, it's your boy Money Rich, the Real Swervel, in the building, and we back with another video. Yeah, man, just got out that 9 to 5, man. About to go get me some petrol, because I need some petrol bad. I'm on E.D. For real, for real. Man, you know the grind don't stop, though, man. Right after work, man, get ready for this lit podcast tonight with Leah CG. That's her YouTube name. Ooh, check this out. Gas in the car. I'm gonna get my baby.